So many trading baseball cards I got from Dan.